He's still... Damn it. He's still sleeping. Wake up.
Wake up, faggot! Fuck! What?
I just had to spoon you and then yell at you just to wake you up.
A little bit of gay and... what?
When's your stupid friend supposed to come?
He's supposed to say it's about maybe around this morning or afternoon. I have no idea. Either way, it's going to be today.
Right, well... Fine, just wait for him, I guess.
Sweet.
Okay. There's Tails coming. What's up, bitches? Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
Just come inside, shut the door.
Oh. Oh no, welcome wagon? Okay.
And, oh, he's sleeping. Here, hold on, I got this. He doesn't wake up to anything else except you just gotta spoon him and just...
WAKE UP, ASSHOLE!
Like that.
Yeah, hey!
Oh, fuck.
What's that supposed to mean?
I just kinda woke up, it's fine, just... You know,
got any games around here?
Some in that room over there.
Ooh, sweet, I'm not gonna see you guys for the rest of the year.
Rest of the year? What the fuck are you talking about? Fucking dumb millennial.
Oh, yeah. Killing people in a game. Such fucking fun.
Hey, I know you said you won't be seeing us for the rest of the year, but, you've been playing that for, like, a fuck ton of times still.
Yeah, you've been in here for 2 days straight.
Yeah.
Well.
Can at least have some sleep or something and calm down and get some food.
Well, you're not... Now that you guys mentioned it, I am kind of hungry.
Yeah?
What do you want?
I don't know, can you guys make something?
We're not fucking maids.
Yeah, get your own shit. Honestly.
Please?
Well, since you're a fucking guest so far, might as well.
I'm fucking doing shit for other people, I don't fucking care.
I'm gonna play more games.
So, what kind of food does the little bastard want?
We might as well just give him something, like, really simple. Like, either something that's not even cookable or something that's microwavable, because I don't really feel like trying to stove at the moment.
I got it!
What?
Here,
Wonder where they are with my food. What the?
There you are.
There!
Shit.
Ramen noodles.
But they're not even cooked!
Well, if you want them cooked, do it yourself.
Yeah, or how about you can just simply get them out and put some seasoning on it.
Yeah.
It's kind of good.
Yeah, it's fine.
Can you please make me something, please?
It's microwavable. Come on.
Bitch. Just grab the fucking noodles.
Fucking telltales.
Well, that didn't fucking work.
Nope, he's a picky fucking bitch.
Guess he won't like it if I gave him these either.
Guess not. Yes, wants us to be fucking gourmet chefs at this point. Fuck.
Give me a second.
What the fuck are you doing?
That's not how you use a knife.
The fuck, Nicolas Cage?
I mean,
sorry, that's I just had something in my throat. Seriously, that's not how you use a knife.
I know, I just don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck either. But honestly, I could let the fucker starve all I care.
Yeah. What does he want? Maybe I put some fucking Kool-Aid on his fucking ramen, maybe he'll shut the fuck up.
Honestly. better than fucking nothing. Could eat shit, honestly.
Yo, I have an idea. Follow me.
Alright.
I really wonder where they're at.
Hey, we're back.
Yeah, this time. And you know, I got something for you. Just so, you know, you're a gamer, right?
Yeah.
And, you know, you don't want to make shit on your own, right?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Here.
Doritos. They're nothing.
Suddenly, life has new meaning to me. There's beauty up above, and things we never take notice of. You wake up and suddenly you're in love.
Yeah, baby, come to Papa.
I'll be taking nut.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Good old Doritos. That was good, Pringles. Well, hey, look at
that's it! We're going out to eat!